previously.
Ooh, this filth blocking our way.
And so we go.
Hello, friends, fans, and tonight, and welcome back to Figment. We are still playing Dusty with his sword, and we're still chasing after the plague. So yeah, let's do it. I can hit those. Nope, I cannot hit those. Okay. Oh boy. Hi!
What the hell? Did I not tell you to go get ill and die?
You're trapped like a fart in an elevator, Plague. Give it up!
Never!
An elevator.
I got a vaccine for just like you! Full of autism! I call the shots and you call it sick. I squeeze the syringe till it goes click. Your skin gets pale and your fever rise.
Ow.
A smell of death, a swarm of flies. Cramps in your body, aches in your head. Time for
take
you
this.
To get back to bed.
Oh, hold up.
Filth will soon prevail. Your screams of pain will be of no avail.
Kay.
Your bowels contract you.
Oh, I have two green batteries. Yep, throw it over here, please. Oh.
Stop dodging!
Throw it right here. Very nice. Now this side. Very good.
Stinky's too fast.
Yeah, he is. Right here. Thank you. I just gotta wait. There we go.
Stinky's too fast.
Ow. Okay. Where does
it's
this go?
Power.
Oh, so I need the blue battery for over here now.
It still doesn't work.
Okay, I see the problem. So I need to get this, because I don't need this battery here anymore.
Good. Stinky's too fast!
Yeah, I know he is. Put the battery over here. Yep.
That should fire up the catapult.
Use it. Thank you.
The mind used to pull a lot of great ideas out of this hat.
What?
Can't
what
blame
is
the plague for that one? My mind stopped paying attention to a lot of things around here.
I don't know where I'm going, but there we go. Back down we go. Now we can do this. Right here, please. Right here. Right here. Throw it. Throw it. Thank you. And let's use this to turn this. And let's use the catapult up here. Handle. I don't know what for yet.
Hat machine works again.
Yeah. Lots of fun to be hacked.
Very nice. Now where is that gonna go?
Around you go.
Oh, I see. Alright.
We missed him!
Yep, we did. That's fine. Let's go ahead and trim this. So that can fill up. Throw your shit. Over here. And we're gonna go up here. And then we're gonna use this.
Clean up your act, Prince Pute.
But enough of all that is filthy.
I think he might be dead. Oh, God. Now he's just a mask. Is that supposed to happen? Plague mask. How get it? Because plague doctors were the... Yeah.
Let's get the mask to the gate so I can get my scrapbook back.
And yep. Save the mine!
Sure, that too.
Yeah, whatever.
Very nice. Back we go.
More comfortable journey going back.
Yeah.
Indeed.
No sneaky rad bastards this time.
Yep.
We should take a trip back there together some other time.
No.
Let's get my scrapbook back before you start making holiday plans.
Throw the plague mask into the mine gate.
My friends, so full of renewed energy and purpose.
The thief.
Hey. Did I forget one? 1, 4. Yeah, I'm missing some. Huh. All right. I'll have to go back and get them at some point. Maybe they're here somewhere. What's this do? I don't have a gear. Okay. Well, I don't know. So let's just go back to the mirror.
Don't you see the absurdity of it all? Damn! We'll render your every action meaningless!
Enough philosophy! Whoa. I will kick your face in.
I will kick your face in, actually. Oh yeah, I forgot I could roll.
Every breath is borrowed, friend. Time to reimburse!
Fuck you. Go away.
You.
Stole my scrapbook.
Again. Mayor Relic, are you okay?
A touching reunion. We've got the plague's mask. What do we do now?
To fix what's broken and change the flow, into the gate the mask must go.
Okay. Cool. Look at all the XP.
Seems to work. Let's go.
Nope.
Damn it. It didn't work.
It seems the fears are still too few. The gate needs more to let you through.
Beating another nightmare? You're kidding, right?
No.
Come on. You're getting back in shape.
Whatever. Nowhere to look, Mayor.
I heard the hatching of cocoons, tingling legs and eerie tunes. A sinister creature crawling down into the realms of Clockwork Town. Take this gear and find its pin. It should let you two get in.
Okay, cool. Thank you. You seem to be having some issues. Are you alright?
Let's take that nightmare's butt!
Clockwork Town. Ooh. Do I get to solve a lot of puzzles? I'm stuck. Alright, let's go. Why does stress have its own house? It should go away. Alright.
The mind is open.
Next stop, Clockwork Town.
Sounds good to me. Let's go. We're going to Clockwork Town. Clockwork Junction. Okay.
Here we are. The mind's logical power center. Too much boring math here, if you ask me.
Yeah, rational abilities were never really your thing.
What's that supposed to mean?
Oh, nothing. Let's focus on our job here.
Agreed. Do I still have... No, they took away my batteries when I moved. Okay. Well, this is interesting. Alright. Oh yeah, this one's much more puzzle based than the other.
Huh. Is that a spider web?
Marg, he's creeping me out.
Okay. Hello?
Oh my, white gooey stuff everywhere. Clockwork Town is doomed.
Nobody wants to hear about your white gooey stuff. It doesn't work. Okay. I guess I need a yellow battery for that. Maybe it's a memory. Alright, the blue battery goes down here. Yeah. What are you doing?
It runs like clockwork.
Hello?
Sorry to interrupt you two snoopers, but the road ahead is closed, and the Arachnid Commonwealth is being built.
Are you gonna sing too?
The snoopers? Then who are you?
Pardon my manners. If I had nightmares about crawling creeps, well, you will now. Let me introduce my entourage.
Oh shit. I like you.
Find your own way out.
Hey,
a lot.
Creep, come back so I can squash you.
I like you a lot better than the plague, but that does not mean I like you. Ow. That was rough. I can die. Not only do I have to kill you, but I have to kill you twice. Is the thing on the spears doing anything? Go over there now. I'd like this, please. Thank you. Where does this go? This is a telephone?
Look at that ancient technology. Let's put a spin on it. Come on, Dusty. Hit the spinner as hard as you can. Yeah!
There we go. Pick up the handle. Okay, that's a thing I can do. It just makes me really happy I can step on these gears. Alright, I need this battery. Can I step on this gear too? I can. That makes me so happy. You have no idea how happy it makes me to step on these gears. It's so clickety-clackety. This game is so adorable. Why don't more people play this? Wait. I'm gonna step on every gear I see. Alright.
Nope.
Oh, my bad. Sorry. Oh. Okay. I get it. So I need to put this battery back right now. Aw, my eyes is... Oh. Shh. My bad. Slush eyes. Aw. I'll have to go back to the ice machine after this. Alright, so we need to go this way. Alright, now we can go get this. All right. I wonder. Nope. Okay. I thought if I hit it, it might unfurl like a party noise maker thing, but it didn't. So disappointed. But it's okay. All right. What's over here? Boop. more gears for me to step on. This looks interesting. That also looks interesting.
The web's too thick to slash.
Something large could smash through.
It could. And I have an idea of what to use. This giant rack here.
Watch
knock on this door.
Those heavy pendulums stop for no one.
Yeah. Sounds like dedication to me.
I'm gonna cut through those pipes.
No answer.
Hey, let me in.
Hey, maybe that train of thought might help us. Hello,
indeed.
Buckethead. Can't you hear me? Ugh, how rude.
Don't get wound up, Piper. He's just out of power.
Oh, right.
All right, give me a second now. I want to knock on this door.
Welcome to the Clockwork Junction. How may I assist you?
We need power?
All lines are currently delayed due to unexpected cobwebs on the track.
Okay. Let me...
Welcome to the Clockwork Junction.
Okay.
How may I assist you?
Alright, I'll just turn
it does
the thing.
Nothing. The rotation station is stuck. Damn web.
Alright, can I... Nope.
He runs nowhere as long as he's turned off. It does nothing. The rotation station is stuck. Damn web.
This isn't working. Alright, I need to get through this web. Hey! Get down! Get down! Get down! Down! Seriously? Get down. That's not a toy, don't play with it. Alright, What to do?
Mm-mm. No way.
Get down! Holy cow, cat. Alright. Need to figure something else out. Ah, more spiders. Completely forgot. I got you. What are you gonna do now? Sorry, Jinx. Stay there. Calm down. Chill out. Alright. Grab one of these. Put the disc here. You knocked over the trash can, you brat. Oh my gosh, you're such a brat. Alright. Let's pick up this disc just in case we need it. And if we don't, we'll just put it back. Let's push this.
Make those cylinders spin, Dusty!
Okay, I have no idea what I'm doing. Let's just go up here. I guess that's just an easy way to get back.
Yay! A clockwork key!
What do I do with the clockwork key?
Hmm.
What's over here? This just takes me back up here. Why do I need to go back up there? That is a skill. Oh boy, I'm terrible with these puzzles. Alright, what do I do with this freaking clockwork key? Oh, I can take the blue battery if I do that. Do I want to take the blue battery? If I need it somewhere, I'll take it. If not, I'm not worried about it. Still kind of stuck in the webs.
Train Mark 1, super transporter operational.
Whoa! He woke up!
Awaiting input.
Great! Let's see if we can get him on a roll.
That way.
Unable to proceed in desired direction.
He needs more weight to lower the scale.
There must be some heavy thoughts around here.
This is fine. Let's go this way.
Self-protect initiated. Next stop, Enigma Hills.
Wow! Buckethead smashed right through the spider web!
Well, that's one way of doing it. Enigma Hills, though. Okay. This is where the disc goes. Yeah.
Track down Buckethead.
So that must be another direction that I can go.
These days, the problems here in Clockwork Town really add up.
Good to know. I'm now in Enigma Hills. Oh boy. I see.
Look! There comes Buckethead!
Beep, beep. He just beeped. Oh, that's great. Okay. I am going to leave this episode here. Thank you guys so much for watching. I've got a sausage in the oven. So I'll see you in the next episode of Whatever Decide to Make. We're setting out. Bye!